All right, welcome to my Destiny live stream. Probably around about a good hour ago, I was playing Forza Horizon 2. That was pretty cool. Got a couple of people who joined into the chat or whatnot, and was pretty chuffed about it. Now we are playing Destiny, as you can see from the title of this broadcast. I've been stuck at level 25 for quite some time, and I have been doing some of the strike missions, also some of the Crucible type of stuff, and unfortunately, it hasn't really gotten me anywhere. Which kind of sucks because you think you're doing pretty well because I was able to level up at a pretty decent rate to level 20. Now the light levels are kind of screwing me around because every time I get like let's say an armor and sorry some sort of engram or something like that, it's not really pumping up anything of my armor from the current set that I have. So pretty much I've been stuck at level 25, been trying to trying to update my character to a semi-decent level, but I just feel like I'm not really getting anywhere. So I can't even do the weekly Nightfall strike, which is level 30 strike, because I'm still stuck at 25. So what I'm doing now is that I'm gonna try to do a couple of Vanguard ROC strike missions. They pretty much get a Vanguard reputation plus 25 for those guys who don't know it or whatnot, but and pretty much I've had Destiny since launch, and I've been stuck at this level for now around about a good, let's say, month or two. And it's kind of really turned me off from playing it. So hopefully we get some decent armor or whatnot, and we can go from there. So I'll just launch a game now, and while it's launching, and matchmaking some people. Hopefully, we get a decent connection. I'm not too sure how much bandwidth this will actually take up, because I'm actually twitching while playing Destiny, and this may cause some lag issues or whatnot. And I'll just switch over the frame to desktop and camera. There you go. And I'm just waiting for Guardians to join in, and it's only me, so that's not good. Ah, cool, we got three other people. That's all right. Hopefully it goes well. You shouldn't be drinking next to your PC, especially having new equipment around. That's pretty much the first thing that they tell you if you work in commercial radio.
Omnigul is the last of Crota's
and when I
generals.
was working in
She
commercial
is the
radio,
architect of her master's awakening.
A lot of the presenters
As long as she lives,
whatnot,
the
so,
threat
but
of
knowing
Crota's
that if it
return
comes
will
in like
haunt
this,
this
I'm going to try
world.
to prevent dropping
Track
anything.
her down and exterminate every hive
All
that
right.
stands in your way.
So, looks like I've joined the game already. It's in progress, which is great, because this would actually really suck ass. Omnigul mission. That's okay. Grab this, because they always come handy. Okay, so they've already started the Omnigul stuff, which is not too bad, which is great. Not good, not great, but that's all right. Yeah, they're only up this time. There's still a hole in the Now, the thing is, like, this is one of the longest strikes that you have to play, due to the fact that you have to repeat a lot of things. So, especially on the board, the base is really good. And plus, me being at a lower level than 26 makes it a little bit faster, a little bit harder, because you're not going to stand it. Pretty much one of the issues that they have at Destiny, so even if you go up a level or whatnot, what they're just trying to stop, they just really aren't up with the points on the enemy, so it's pretty much, in a sense, you just, it feels like your weapons are nerfed. And, in a sense, after playing for quite some time, it kind of actually does suck. Look, don't get me wrong, even my other notes are kind of guessing after this work, they're enjoying their work a lot, but I've been playing this since March. I don't feel like it's really delivered on, you know, I don't know, they're saying that it's, in their own words, revolutionary, but, you know. That's my view of the game. I've spent a lot of time playing the game too, and if you spend a lot of time playing a game or whatnot, it's not too bad, but unfortunately, how they've actually set it up to, you know, to boost them, it just feels like they said that, oh, yes, Destiny is an AoE game, but, it doesn't feel like it. Nose on air, awesome, do me. That's the thing, when you actually see the screen for quite some time, it feels a bit weird because, sorry, I thought I had a camera, but it feels a bit weird because you actually forget that you have a camera on you, but, yeah. go away! Gotcha. It'd be great if, you know, basically, what happens with this thing is that, you know, you just spam it with this. This gets boring after pressing. And you guys, you did really well with Halo, but personally, you can really awesome game that, you know, I'm out. got a nice little paper. I like paper. That works for me. I do like this. The previous games I've been playing this in, you just sit in that room that I was before. And the thing is, like, you know, if you die or whatnot, you know, it doesn't hurt as much. Because all the mates are in the same room! Thanks, guys. Ah, wish you go back. Here's your armor. nuts. Whoop. Sorry, buddy. What? I didn't do nothing. Nothing at all. Ah. Oh, good. I'm just outside the shoot. Oh boy. They don't have the same one here. What's in there? Oh no! Run back in there. Then I respawn. My death rate is awesome. There's these spots. Hopefully. It's an ammo. Okay, maybe not always say root. Ah, the sucky thing I got this morning. Thanks, bro. So, what's he do? Save me! You son of a bitch. Oh. The blessing of life. That is strong. Ah, it's so much easier. Ah, damn it! Hey, fucker. Hey. Oh, it's a cool one. You son of a bitch. Die already.
The agents of Crota's will have been defeated. The Hive will not take this transgression lightly. But you, Guardian,
I'd go dance with
have
you,
given
bro.
Them something new to fear.
You my bro. I like to dance a lot. Oh yeah, that's I got what are these? Oh, okay, maybe. Might be good. Let's see. This might be actually decent game, yeah. Oh, we dropped some frames, but that's not too bad. So, let's check out the boots. Ah, you one light level. There we go. Yes. We got gloves. Gloves, dismantle. Okay, cool. So, we're only halfway.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command, one by one. Valus D'Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Cool, so...
Let's find access to the system. See if we can track down Valus D'Arik.
Okay. Stop shooting me!
I've established a link. We can track him and his guard.
Stop shooting my cool-ass tank, motherfucker.
Be on the lookout for his lieutenants. They're just as dangerous.
Off the screen! You dead, boy. I've come in to support you. Very well. Looks like. See, I'm using your own tanks on you. Go! I should have stayed in the tank. What is that? Oh, that's a rocket. Damn you. Damn, man.
Good news. All of his lieutenants are here. We could take down all of his guard.
Scion. Big. In the head again. I'm good with tanks. That's why I use them. I save you. Charge your energy. Hey, you remember me? Ah! Stop feeding the tank. Tank's busy doing shit. Kind of easy. I remember doing this mission so many times, especially on the space. It's such a waste of time. Go fly out, that's it. Just throw them in there. Shooting me. Shoot the guy with no tank.
He's dangerous.
Get the stuff out as you need. Nearly dead. Yes, direct hit. Magic.
I'm picking up another one of his lieutenants heading this way. He's in a tank.
God damn it, really? You're up there. Stay there. No, don't go for me. Especially when it's doing that. Stop it. Get out of the way. Don't go for me. The baby respawn now. Cool. Oh, balls. Oh, not good. Bad touch, bad touch. Ah! That is much too bad, touchy. Go back and get another tank. I know it's lame, but it's the hand that we were dealt with. By the time I get back there anyway, he's gonna be back. So... Boogaloo. You're all the way out there. I am not going out there, you son of a bitch. Because I'm gonna get fucked over. Whoa! Okay. Got it, thanks. Now I'm pissed off. Do the hustle. Da, 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 da. House, please. Whoa! Okay. Oh, don't do that! Don't do that! No! God damn it! Run away! Run away! For your life! Because the tank will pass you under. Now this is another sniping position. If you've got enough sniper bullets, it takes a fair bit of chunk out of the tank, which is great. See, oh, don't shoot the ledge and those bullets. Okay, it's okay. Whoa. Let's see what that was. Saving. Ah, oh, that's nice here, all the way here. Revive. Not revive. I'm not doing this now. What happened to the dead person anyway? Okay. I'm gonna go get a tank, because I don't have any bullets, which I just have handgun bullets. And then we're gonna try to fuck him up with this. Just use the tank, man. Use the tank, really. But
he's in a tank.
The thing is, when you play Twitch and you're trying to commentate at the same time, it sounds a bit weird on the other end. So you're trying to prevent it. I know, I took out the wussy way out. Okay, so I guess we'll head back to the tower, hand in our engrams, and possibly play it from there. We have been playing for 46 minutes already, so I'll just head back to the tower and hand in our crap, I guess. Okay. And there's crappies. Kryptok, you're gonna fuck me over again, I know that. Yeah. Thanks. See, he fucked me over again.
One
all
more.
The time.
It's impenetrable.
Okay.
Hopefully this is close. Come back soon. We need the challenge.
Okay, so that's pretty much Destiny. As you can see, we played a couple of missions. One fucked me over because there wasn't enough people there. That's my view of Destiny. Thanks for watching, and I'll be popping this onto YouTube soon. But for now, I'll catch you guys later. See ya. Ready? Oh. It's a point. That's a wave. Wave bye to everyone. Bye.